नमस्ते। टुडेज टॉपिक इज हेट्रोसाइक्लिक कंपाउंड। हेट्रोसाइक्लिक कंपाउंड आर साइक्लिक कंपाउंड विद द रिंग कंटेनिंग कार्बन एंड अदर एलिमेंट्स, द कंपाउंड बीइंग ऑक्सीजन, नाइट्रोजन एंड सल्फर। द सिंपलेस्ट ऑफ द फाइव मेंबर हेट्रोसाइक्लिक कंपाउंड आर पायरोल, फ्यूरेन, थायोफिन, ईच ऑफ विच कंटेनिंग सिंगल हेट्रो आइटम। A heterocyclic compound or a ring structure is a cyclic compound that has atoms of at least two different elements as member of its ring. Heterocyclic chemistry is a branch of organic chemistry dealing with the synthesis, properties, and application of these heterocycles. And our next slide is nomenclature of heterocyclic compound. In nomenclature of heterocyclic compound, there are three steps. One is Hans-Widman nomenclature, second is common name, third is replacement nomenclature. The Hans-Widman nomenclature first is based on the type of the heteroatom and the size and the nature of the ring, whether it is saturated or unsaturated ring. This system of nomenclature applied to monocyclic means till 3 to 10 membered heterocycle ring. The type of hetero atom is indicated by the prefix as shown. O is for oxa, oxygen. O here oxa, N nitrogen, aza, sulfur, thia, phosphate, phospha, like this. Then the ring size is indicated by suffix according to the table given below. 3 suffix IR, 4 suffix ET, 5 suffix OL, 7 suffixes EP, 8 suffixes OC, 9 ON, 10 EC, and so on. Some of these are derived from the Latin number tri, tetra, hept, apt, octa, deca, all these. The ending indicate the size and the degree of saturation of the ring. Here we can see another table. Ring size is 3-4. And saturation, you can see iran, unsaturated irene, etan, ethy, like this. According to this system, heterocycles are named by combining appropriate prefix with the stem from the above table, we can see. And here the letter A is a prefix which we can omit when necessary. Each suffix contains of a size ring root and an ending intent to designate the degree of unsaturation in the ring. It is important to recognize that the saturated suffix apply only to complete saturated ring system and the unsaturated suffix applied to ring incorporating the maximum number of non-accumulated double bond system having a less degree of unsaturation required. Appropriate prefix such as dihydro, tetrahydro, saturated 3-4-5 membered nitrogen heterocycle should use representative by traditional like iridine, etidine, olidine use as suffix. Here we can see some example as iridine, azadine, oxalane. These are some examples. Now next is common name. There are a large number of important ring systems which are named widely with their non-systemic or we can say common name, like indole, pininols, identical systems connected by a single bond. Such compounds are defined by prefix bi, tetra, quad according to the number of system and the bond. Here we can see bond, double bond is here in 1 and 2. So in both the cycle at 2 2 position we are double bond, so it is 2 2 by pyridine. Next is naming heterocycles with fused ring. When naming such compound, the side of the heterocycle ring is labeled by the letter A, B, C, etc. starting from the atom number 1. Therefore, side A being between 1 and 2 and side B is between 2 and 3, as we can see here in pyridine. The name of heterocyclic ring is chosen as the parent compound of the name of fused ring is attached as a prefix. The prefix is such as that it should be end with O. Benzo, naphtho. Here we can see a benzene ring attached with furan ring. It is a fused ring. So one, as I said above, parent compound named with fused ring, benzofuran. So this is benzofuran. In replacement nomenclature, next is replacement nomenclature. In this, the heterocyclic name is composed of the carbocycle name and a prefix that denote the hetero atom. Thus, aza, oxa, and thia are prefixed with for a nitrogen ring atom, an oxygen ring atom, and a sulfur ring atom. Notice that heterocyclic ring are numbered so that the heterocyclic atom has the lowest possible number. So this is the nomenclature. We complete here the full nomenclature of heterocycle, and further this is the first topic of this unit, and the further we can continue in later section. Thank you.